20-09-03. She's 10 months old. She's one of a twin. She's a fill on a Sundance daughter. It's a very feminine ewe, which is wide in the back and very safe in the front. She's got really good developed loins. I really like the length of her rump and the depth of her flank. A very well balanced ewe. For 10 months old, I think she's got a very good life ahead of her, and she will develop very nice this year.